Place a used piston ring on the top of the piston. Mount the tool for holding down the cylinder liner. Turn the piston upwards and push the flame ring out of the liner. Remove the flame ring and the piston ring.